A massive blaze that destroyed a heritage building in Nanaimo is considered a major loss for the Vancouver Island city. Flames broke out at the Acme restaurant building on Commercial Street about 6:30 p.m. Wednesday. The restaurant is no longer in operation. However, there were 9 other businesses in the building that were affected. No one was hurt and firefighters had the blaze controlled by early Thursday morning. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. For Castanet News, I'm Jen Zielinski.